This month on What's New on EDU?
And 3, 2.
Welcome to another edition of What's New on EDU.
It's back to school season, and to help you get ready for the new school year, we just finished filming Back to School Live, all right behind us.
Yes, we filmed a full day's worth of tips and tricks to help you.
Let's give them a recap, shall we?
Let's go.
And we're live in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
We kicked off period one of Back to School Live with the thing we know is most important for educators and administrators as they get ready for school, professional development.
Welcome to first period, which is all about professional and staff development using Microsoft Teams and the Microsoft Educator community.
With Teams, I was able to not only introduce the original staff to some of the summer training we were doing with our professional development and onboarding, but I was able to have them help me collaborate and identify things that would be most beneficial for those teachers who are starting for the first time with technology.
So I'm going to show you how easy it is to get started with PLCs.
I'm going to challenge each and every one of you out there to become a certified MIE in the next 2 weeks. Everything on the site is free. If you're focused on the needs of many educators, we have the spot for you.
We set up a digital classroom with OneNote class notebook in Microsoft Teams.
Welcome to period two, where we'll be showing you how to set up your classes with Microsoft Teams and OneNote class notebook.
Within that class notebook, I set up an agenda with my students. I can write this digital link in class notebook, and then I can also have it show up in Teams.
But we're gonna just start a new class. We add those students to the class, and you can see they all become members.
But a lot of things you can embed right here on the page in OneNote, and again, this will work across all the different apps.
This next period dug deeper into the classroom instruction and student engagement.
We've been hacking STEM for last year, and our mission is to modernize STEM education to enable every student on the planet to achieve more. Everything here is teacher tested.
Typically, you don't really think of Excel in terms of live data, but that's really where that sweet spot is in education. As we've written these OneNote lesson plans, we've really tried to incorporate the things that teachers would love to have.
We are really excited about bringing STEM and inquiry-based learning into your classroom, so please, hack our project.
We explored launching learning experiences with Minecraft Education Edition. We saw how educators are using it in their classrooms and how you can get started in just a few simple steps, even if you haven't tried Minecraft before.
I saw a unique opportunity to engage my students into something that just wasn't of interest to them, and that's technology.
We have over 200 lesson plans created by teachers for teachers on our site. And I'm gonna actually show you how you can very easily teach coding to your students using Minecraft.
We explained how to set up an entire class of Windows 10 devices with Intune for Education in just under an hour.
I'm gonna show you just how easy it is for you to start using Intune for Education. After you save your configurations, these apps and settings will be deployed to all of the student devices.
We're excited for the things that make your life easier for setting up devices this school year.
This final session explored the future of EdTech and the classroom of the future, all about how to prepare the students of today to create the world of tomorrow.
And I'm gonna give you some tips that all of you can start using in your classrooms this school year. Democratic AI is something that we believe strongly in at Microsoft to make these experiences available across all the range of experiences and products that we deliver.
Our world is changing. So what we want to do is really bring the real world and make classrooms and school the real world.
This is the year for all of you to challenge yourself to try something new, to be fearless, and to embrace new things.
We had a great time.
You can relive it all on the Microsoft Educator Community page.
It includes videos and training from this entire event.
So please don't be shy. Share it with your fellow educators and administrators so they can benefit as well.
Thanks.
Thank you.
See you.